Hello students, our today's topic for moral science is parents, the image of God. We have to begin with this chapter. So before beginning this chapter, I want to tell you something. Like, there are many students or many children to say they are against their parents. They think that their parents are not listening to them. Their parents are not loving them. Their parents are like against, working against their wishes. Their parents are not fulfilling their dreams. But before thinking of all such things, think of all the things your parents have done for you. Before blaming your parents for anything, think of the things and the love and care they have given to you. So relating to all this, here's the chapter and here's a short story of Rahul. Okay, a kid or a child, Rahul, was there and he was studying in class 8. He had a little sister, Rashi. His parents' name was Rakhu and Revathi. So Rakhu and Revathi were all the four belonged from an ordinary family, and the parents gave the child or the children to say they gave them proper care and proper love. They tried to fulfill all the demands of their kids. But I don't know where one thing went wrong. One evening, what Rahul did, Rahul started preparing a list. Before preparing a list, he thought that his mother only is saying him to do many household works, while his other friends are not doing any household work in the home. He is thinking, why only he is doing, why not the others? And if he is doing such things, he should get a good pay from his parents. So what he did, he started preparing a list. In the list, he enlisted the various tasks he did and charged rupees for all the tasks he did. Here you can see the list is there. And he handed over the list to his mother. But later, when mother saw this list, she was teary-eyed. She was really sighing. She was thinking what he has written. Then, in the backside of the paper, what the mother did, she had written all the tasks or all the care, love, what all we can say, she has given to his child, to Rahul. And for all such things, what she has costed? She has costed 0 rupees for all such things. Then she handed it over to Rahul. After seeing this, Rahul was literally crying. And Rahul was as well teary-eyed like his mother. Both of them embraced each other. Rahul understood that how valuable the parents are.